He was a very smiley person. He was kind of shy and quiet, but like very polite and happy.
第一眼见到德生的时候，感觉很惊奇，就是因为以前也没见过多少外国人。
I thought it was like this magical place. It was just like, yes, I have to go there. That's the next step on my list.
景德镇是中国的瓷都，生活在这里，因为景德镇可以说遍地都是陶瓷。陶瓷就是我们的生活。
The first time I met him, I came to the studio to have a conversation about color. He was very friendly. He introduced himself right away.
然后他的中文说得非常好，人也比较和善，然后跟他交流起来是非常方便的。并不是人人都能成为大师。如果是手工拉制的话，需要多年的功底。然后德生作为一个刚来中国的一个学生，他的拉坯技艺并不是非常的完善。
There were times where things started to feel overwhelming, and I sort of like maybe avoided the studio for a little while.
德生他对釉料，他对釉料和坯体的表面的一个纹饰，他是非常喜欢去钻这个的。然后他会经常来我工作室看一看。
I was fortunate enough that he worked a lot with color, and so he just so happened to be someone who had done the exact thing that I wanted to do before I wanted to do it. So he just had a lot of that experience already done.
喷釉的技巧有是非常多的，有荡釉、浸釉、吹釉。所以我们在聊天过程中，我让他可以尝试一下，比如吹釉的话，就可以做到那种效果。然后他在我的工作室的吹釉台上也去尝试了一下，后来还不错，效果。
This is one of the cups that I made while I was in China. This was directly influenced by my experiences with Xingda and the ways that he helped me to develop my process. It's red, it's one of those colors that he helped me to develop that was very new to me, that he helped me to work my way through. It was definitely a turning point for me.
德生的马克杯做的都很大，因为外国人好像喝咖啡都不够喝，总是要做好大的一个杯子。
I felt like a monetary compensation would be worthwhile and would not be a crazy, like too far-fetched of a thing to offer. He just kind of reacted the way that he did a lot whenever we like talked about something that made him a little bit uncomfortable. He would just kind of like smile and like laugh it off and kind of like blush a little bit. Like his face would get like a little red. Yeah, it was the cutest thing. Yeah.
然后我说你要不就这样，就是你教我口语，然后我可以教你建模，或者我可以帮助你一些更多的陶艺方面的东西。
That was sort of an exchange where he was teaching me all these things about working in this new material, working in clay, mold making, etc. And I was teaching him more things about English grammar and structure and pronunciation.
我们一般在工作完了之后，可能会一起去吃个饭。
And then we found out that in our lived experiences, we have so many things in common, from family situations to the foods and music and culture parts that we like. We just had so many overlapping things about our experiences that solidified the friendship over time.
也是在景德镇接触的第一个外国朋友，我们性格还是很搭得来的，所以关系还不错。
It was a hard thing to say goodbye.
这个朋友他说的就走了，可能好久以后都见不到了，会有一些不舍。其就在那边火锅店小聚了一下。
And it was nice. We had food and just drinks and just community.
平时有聊天，然后我也会跟他讲一些我在中国的一些 陶瓷制作的一些经历啊。
I learned a lot about culture. I learned a lot about friendship and about engaging with people. I can't imagine my experience in Jingdezhen without him.